Krishna, the Jai Sri Ram. Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya Harihi Om.
Shubhanamba 84.
Shubhangoloka Sarangas Sutantu Stantu Vardhanah Indra Karma Mahakarma Krita Karma Krita Gamah.
Shubhangoloka Sarangas Sutantu Sutantu Stantu Vardhanah Indra Karma Mahakarma Krita Karma Krita Gamah.
Shubhangah means Shubhaha Angaha Yasyasaha. Shubhangah, that means the supreme person who has very beautiful body limbs. That means bodily limbs, like in the Saguna Brahman form, he has very beautiful limbs. Lokasarangah, one who is realized the supreme by the symbol of Om, by the sound of Om and the symbol of Om. Sutantu, one who has beautiful and good progeny. Tantuvardhanah, one who increases his progeny. Tantu here means progeny, here in this context, but biologically it means a different thing. Indra Karma, one whose deeds are like a lord, he behaves like a lord with all of his people. Mahakarma, one whose deeds are mighty deeds. Krita Karma, one who has done already whatever is to be done. So whatever is supposed to be done, he has already done it. Kritagamaha means that he has made the scriptures. This appears twice in the Vishnu Sahasranama. Kritagamaha means he has made the scriptures. Out of him the scriptures originate. And this is the meaning of the 84th verse. So,
thank you. Jai Shri Krishna, Jai Shri Ram. Om